Hey folks, Matthew here from the Typito team. I hope you're doing great. In this video, I would like to share how you can easily add subtitles to any video in a few minutes. That means you'll be generating and hard coding your subtitles onto a video, and then you'll also be taking home that subtitle file or the SRT file. And let me explain how you can do that. To give you some context, subtitles are basically added onto the video at the bottom as closed captions, and you can also take these SRT files home, which you can upload to your video hosting platform as closed captions. So that's the whole idea of this particular video, and let me take you through the process of how you can do that. First and foremost, we'll see how you can add subtitles to your video easily, that is auto-generate subtitles, and then we'll see how you can change the subtitle font and style to make it on brand for your company or business. And we'll also see how to hard code subtitles into the video. And finally, we'll look at how to download the subtitles as an SRT file for closed captions. To do this, we'll head on to typito.com. It's a video editing tool online that helps you create amazing video stories really fast and quick for creators like you. You click on get started and that'll take you to a video project. And I've uploaded the media for this particular video. And as you can see, it's already on the timeline as well as on the video canvas. Once that is done, I'll go to the option called captions on the left panel. And here it provides me a few different methods of actually adding subtitles on the video. You can auto-generate using artificial intelligence method that we provide. You can also use an SRT file and hardcode it onto the video, or you can add it manually. What I'll do is I'll use the auto-generate option. I click on that, it'll ask me what video language to choose and also which language to generate the captions in. I'll choose English for both. And now it'll let me choose what style I need for the video. I'm going to select this particular style. Once that is done, it shows me a preview. I click on start. This will generate the subtitles for us automatically. And looks like the subtitles are already ready. So as you can see, the subtitles are ready here. You can go ahead and edit them if you want by going and using this text field, or you can go and modify them here on the overlay that you find on the video. And these are basically also shown by these pink overlay cues that you find on the timeline. Now, what I'll also do is I'll take a moment to show you how to style them to have the right sort of color and font as per your brand guidelines. You can do all of that by coming to the style option. Here, you can change the theme if you want. You can also go ahead and change the font that you use, the colors that you use. You can see the stroke that we use here is using a blue, but it's going really well with this background, so we'll probably keep it. And AA corresponds to the color of the font, and if you want to change that from white to something else, you can do that. And if you want, you can also change the font that is used. In this case, let me go for something different. Great. You can see that reflecting on all the subtitles on the video. So now that the styling is also taken care of, the next step is to basically hard code the subtitles onto the video. I'll do that by clicking on the option called export. After clicking on the export button and waiting for a few moments, I've got my video ready. It's exported for me. And I'm gonna first make sure that I preview the video to ensure it's coming along the way I wanted. I'll click on the play button here.
What is an idea? What is a thought? And how do we think?
Looks like the subtitles have been added on the video just like the way I wanted, in a brand compliant manner. The next step would be to download the video. I can click on the download video option to take home the MP4 file. And that would be your video with the subtitles hardcoded on it. The second option, which I wanted to also take you through, is downloading the SRT file or the transcription file. So to do that, you just click on download subtitle and that will basically download the file for you. You can open this file in any text editor and modify it the way you want. And this can be uploaded on your video hosting platform for closed captioning. I'm going to open it on the browser itself to show you how the file would look like. And this looks great. So that would be it. We have covered how to add subtitles on your video seamlessly using Typito. And we've also looked at how to download the subtitle file so that you can upload it onto your video hosting platform. Once again, typito.com is a tool that we used for adding subtitles on your video, for hard coding them onto the video. And it's basically a very easy to use video editing tool that is built to make the process of video editing and creation breezy for creators like you. You can find the description, you can find the link to typito.com in the description. And that would be it. I hope you like this video and you learned something interesting today. If you like it, please feel free to share it and follow us on YouTube for more video creation tips. See you in the next video soon.